Hi, my name is Tori Shriver, and I'm a junior mechanical engineering major here at Miami. I went through career fair in the fall, and I successfully earned an internship, and I think some of the things that I did to prepare could help others going into the spring career fair. The first thing I did was made sure that my Handshake profiles and my resume were looking good. The people at Career Services were really helpful in creating and editing all of that. The next thing I did was went on Handshake and I looked at what companies would be attending Career Fair. Each company posts what they're specifically looking for, whether it's a full-time employee or just juniors and seniors, and that made looking through companies really easy because I was, of course, not going to interview with a company that was only looking for full-time seniors. So that was really helpful. Then I found the companies that I possibly could match with. And I looked them up individually on Google, wrote down a few fun facts that I found about them, a few questions that I could ask, and I signed up for a 10-minute slot with those companies. Make sure that when you sign up for the slot that you write your schedule down on a different shade of paper as opposed to just your Handshake so that you can check off which you've already gone to and you can write a chronological order. I found that really helpful. Talking to the companies for 10 minutes was a very fast time, so you have to make sure that the questions you're asking are important and intelligent and can make you stand out in that 10 minute. I would also recommend practicing a quick elevator pitch to get you through and in the door in that 10 minute slot. The last thing that I recommend is making sure that you have all sorts of browsers downloaded on your computer. The software didn't work on Internet Explorer for me, and I could only get it to work on Firefox, but if I didn't already have all those browsers downloaded, then I would have been out of luck for video and conferencing with those companies. So the number one thing, though, is to just remain calm and go with the flow. I got very worried the first time that my interview didn't work out, but the companies you can reschedule with later in the day, or if you can find their contact on LinkedIn or Handshake, then you can also always reach out after Career Fair. But good luck, Miami. Everyone, I hope you get the internship of your dreams, and I hope this was helpful for you.